Well, hello again. Gosh, that was loud. Right, well, group dancing, three very entertaining pieces, and we were entertained, weren't we? It was just as difficult to make a choice because they were all very varied, and they all ticked different boxes. Mosborough, I remember seeing that one before. You came on, and it was all like a little act. We were entertained right from the word go. And you were all thoroughly enjoying yourself, and it was definitely a group piece. Otha Magna, something completely different. Some great Scottish dancing, the pattern work was excellent, you were all in time with each other, and it was a really good choice of music because we were all clapping along with you. But then we came to Chesterfield, and I hadn't seen this piece before, and, well, what can I say? I don't really think there's much choice there. Obviously, they are my winners. And what entertainment! I just wanted to say that obviously you're all given a character, and you must have done some work on that character, and for the entire piece, you all stuck to your character, and it was interesting to sort of pick you all out doing the same movement in such a different way. So well done, that was excellent.